Going south now on 53 over to Luther, hosting Wild Rose. Wildcats had one run already, and they're looking for two with this hit, but Hanamansky has other ideas. A perfectly placed toss to home for the out. And then Aubrey Pelevicki got to work on the mound. Three big strikeouts for the senior to help keep her team in it, and she holds the offense to just three as Luther gets the big win.